Geographically, this border is artificial, for due to the position of Berlin at the center of the North German plain, it is well located for a capital city.